تكاثر في المال والأولاد تكاثر this excessiveness in money this is going to destroy you حتى زرتم المقابر when you enter your grave then you will know what maal and dawlat is the real dawlat is dawlat of iman the real rich man is the one who has iman the real rich man is he when a girl walks in front of him he puts his head down the real rich man is he When man's offering skunk and weed to smoke, he says no. The real rich man is he. That he comes into Islam and he accepts Rasulullah alayhi salatu salam. The real rich man is he who sits to remember Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. The real rich man is he who has love of Rasulullah alayhi salatu salam. The real rich man is he who prays five times day salah. The real rich man is he who fasts in the month of Ramadan. The real rich man is he, when he has the money, he goes and performs his Hajj and Umrah. The real rich man is he, when he goes to sleep, he says, Ya Allah, bless my dream tonight that I see my Habib Muhammad Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. He's the real rich man. These dreams these young men are having today, that they want to be rich and filthy rich, maal and dawlat, they want it all. Allah in the Quran has said it to me and you. An alamat of iman is love for Rasulullah alayhi salatu wasalam. Allah Almighty said, are these eight things more beloved to you? Does that mean you cannot love them? Love your mother and father. Love your brothers and sisters. Love everything and everyone that is connected to you. But do not love them more than Allah and His Rasul. Love Allah and His Rasul more than you love them. This is where success lies.